on this date in Twins history, June 24th, 1955. Harmon Killebrew at Griffith Stadium in Washington, D.C. hit the first of what would turn out to be 573 Major League home runs off Detroit's Billy Heff. We have a bat commemorating that event, listing the facts, first home run, Billy Heff, the date, and autograph by Harmon Killebrew in his display in the 573 atrium.